hobbies, right? Right? Giving yourself better chances at bidding. With the wards? Huh. Okay. I see what they were doing. Yeah. Right. The wards, yeah. Or apartments or something, and no one's there, yeah. That seems to be a solid plan. Sounds like a good plan, actually. Yeah. Sounds like a good plan, actually. Huh. Right? Awesome. Fingers crossed. I'm in right now. Yeah, it's called A Labyrinth of the Ancients. I am dead to rights right in front of it, playing possum. Oh, listen to you guys. The conversation was good. We have a pretty good chance of getting this thing then. Well, Google Chrome kept doing a bunch of stuff to make itself dumber compared to Edge and other browsers. Yeah, I think it's what it is. Labyrinth of Ancients. Who, me? Oh. The radio. Thought it was 20 something. 25? Fifty, yeah. Oh, I definitely don't know it. And I am also out of graham crackers, so there's that. No. Actually, no, wait. No, they're gone. Yeah, that's the next thing it wants me to do. Into the Labyrinth of the Ancients. Oh, because you didn't complete this on an Does it do that? Ah, I see what, yeah, there it goes. Yeah, I don't know how long this raid is. There it is. Three tanks, six healers, 15 DPS. Wait, six healers? Okay. Right. This is my first time ever doing a raid in this game. I thought the heavy parties were the versions of their raids. Or full parties, not heavy. Light party? Full party? Raid? Or heavy party? What's it gonna be? Nothing? Oh, that's the same. Oh, I gotta do that at some point, I think. Actually, it's not that bad yet. Wait, where is it? Escape character configurations? Oh, okay, that's already like that. Okay, good. Yeah, we messed it up before, yeah. That makes sense. This has no name. It's not a full party. It's not an anything party. Had no name. Stuff to do with a side quest too. No. But it says if you die repeatedly, they will it has like an LFG like function, doesn't it? Yeah. Oh, duty commence. Yep. Ooh, they're yeah. Neither do I. I'm just following like the mass of people. One guy went by himself straight. On this floor? Here? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna stay on this one over here. I like this one. Alfredo pizza. That's not a bad choice. I kind of want a Alfredo pizza now. I'm very impressionable. Yeah, that guy's name was Alfredo Pizza. I'm very impressionable, so I will enjoy some Alfredo pizza. Yeah, we are missing people. I think one of them is that guy who took off and went to the left at the very beginning. So what does standing on the platforms actually do? Yeah, I'm just following too. I'm sitting next to Alfredo Pizza because they know what's up. I mean, their choice in pizza is at best questionable, but it's still a good choice. Wow, what happened? Oh, the floor sank, yeah. The floor sank and became something else. Yeah. I think they disconnected. Did they disconnect or are they dead? What was that? Wait, what was that? Yeah, what's that red thing that keeps coming out? Should I stand back on that back platform? I guess not. Do this. What's with the hands? Like, what is that? Is something casting that I should be concerned about, or? Lots of graphics. Even with the other ones turned off. Oh, something else spawned. There's a control thing here. Do we touch that or no? What the? Or are these are treasure chests? Oh, okay. It's very, very selective. Okay, I got you. Oh, I bet they are. I'm a coming. Ooh, I got something. Yeah, it looks like everyone went that way. Yeah, everyone went to the right. Yeah, I'm pulling up the end. There's like we're gonna go to the left. Yeah, I see you guys ahead of me, so I'm just gonna follow you guys. Face to the left. Yeah. Oh, they made this like really easy for people. Hey, thanks for the like. Oh, well, touche. Yeah. Okay, so I stay on the purple. Oh, there we go. I was like, I can't target this big thing in the middle. So why do you guys need to stay back there? If no one's back there? Got you. What the hell is this thing? Looks like a weird gourd. That's dead. Was it a gate? We just don't chill here. We dance. It is. No, not my people's dance is weird. It's different. Yeah. Teamwork. Well, to be fair, like, we're probably the only people in Discord. And we are missing someone, too. Vote to dismiss. Ooh. Yeah. I will say yes. Oh, it's 30 people. Yes. Whoa, he targeted me from so far away. Why? I wasn't even out here. I wasn't even doing anything. What do I do with this guy? But where, in the middle? Okay, yeah. Like, he targeted me, like, way in the back. I was, like, not even anywhere near him. Don't like this. Don't like change. Wait, what the hell is that? More ads coming. And that guy's coming in. More ads coming. Wait, when those ads are chained to him, should I be concerned or like they put up a chain and they walk like right next to him. I'm not sure what that means. He does have to push me back though. I'm going to move this guy back into the middle. Hey, Alfredo Pizza, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh, you guys all have chains. I'm going to pretend like that too. I have no idea what was going on. Alfredo Pizza picked it up at the end though and saved the day. You know what? Pizza places on a Friday still stay open kind of late, so I might get a pizza. We'll see. Ooh, you know what's open right now? Slice House. I think they stay open late. They're good. They have this pizza called the Grandma, and it's a you can get it Detroit style, so everything's like a square. Oh my god, it's so delicious. Did I go the right way? I hit a loading screen. Did I go the right way? I hit a loading screen. I didn't see anyone else. I just hit a loading screen. Okay. I'm not even there yet, but yeah, sure. I got you. Now I'm here. Yeah. I do not like the fact that there's a La Bamba next to me. A La Bamba, a bomb. Yeah, it's like right here. I'm not sure, do I do something with this? Or, oh, there's another one. There's a black one. An Africanized. Wait, why is it not targeting anyone? That was weird. No, they just keep coming. Wait, why is... Okay, so they're... Oh. Yeah, I'm not really sure what's going on. Ours is like dead though, but yeah. I don't know what's up with the ones that are covered in ash though. Oh, there's a big one in the center. This reminds me of the primal elemental wings in Wildstar. Like where you had to go through the various wings, and then each wing had like a logic-based element. Just a little bit. Because I think these are elements. Yeah. Seems like it. I mean, ooh, an attic came out. I will take you back to the other monsters. Wait. Are we supposed to do something? Or when he does that? That's weird. Oh, wow. Wish boulders. Oh, okay. I didn't even see them transform. Yep. I accept your resurrection. What just happened? Oh, we won. We won, though. That was all intended. That was... Oh, hey, we were disabling those things all along. I knew that. So where's Sid? Where's everyone else? Oh, this guy looks like bad news. Some kind of Titan. You still gotta do that abridge thing with the bad lore. I'm moving there immediately. All right. Yeah, it's dead, I think. Ooh. I'm going to find Alfredo Pizza. Run back to our circle or... I'm going to stay at B. I was already at B, so. Yeah. I'm running to A side now. I'm running to A side. I see it. I gotcha. There we go. Running. Whoa, what? That wiped everyone. That was weird. Yeah, why did we get wiped? That was weird. We got back to our circle, though. No, if you just respawn, it puts you right there. Although some people are using it, others are just running. I don't know. Oh, there you go. So I wonder what happened. Why did it wipe us? Can't loot. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, I'm on the claw right now. Ooh, more claws. Ooh, too much red. Run back, run away. Yeah, last time that shield didn't come up. So I think someone else on one of the other teams probably didn't have enough people in there, right? Yeah. Yeah, and I was like, why did we die here? I'm not even sure who that guy was. Hey, there's a rabbit here. An Easter rabbit. They probably planned that costume all year round. To see if you get anything by default. I'm gonna greed. That's all I can do is greed. Yeah. What's this elegant catalyst? Do I need that or should I need that? Or is that like what about the faded copy of Hubris? I'm gonna need both of them. I'm gonna need both of them. I think I won two of those reagent things at the end. Player accommodation. Nope, no players to accommodate. Oh, except for the guy that's offline. All right. I am in a cutscene. I'm in this cutscene. It's not voice, so you know what that means. Skip it. Sweet. See, when does Slice House close? Why is Google? Google is really messing up. Yes, I want the Slice House near me, not the one in LA. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, this is at 10. Do I want to go to Slice House? What was that, 10? Half hour from now. Go out there and do this thing and like be around people. I don't know. It's like a whole like event. I could be super lazy and already on Grubhub or something. Or I could be super healthy and not eat after 8 p.m., which I'm gonna opt for that. Yeah. Well, I mean, if I turn in, like, let's say, like, in the next, like, what, 4 hours or so, and I just ate, then, yeah. Not too good. But I probably, okay, so here's the promise. They open at 11 a.m. tomorrow. So I'm going to go for a hike, and the treat is going to be Slice Out. That works out in my book. You Bing Bing, what? A time to every purpose. Okay. Going there. I don't know if my quest to turn in is inside of this place, actually. I'm going to presume that it's not, but I'm still going to forge ahead anyway. Yeah, it is. And like, there's like a bunch of side quests and stuff. You must complete the Crystal Towers chain in order to advance the story. And I went to the wrong spot. I went to where my story was, not to where the actual turn-in for this was, so. Also, my bad. So I gotta go back out and head that way. I think so. So I was doing the main story and I'm in Revenant's Toll, right? And then at a certain point, the story turned red, meaning I couldn't take it any further. And I decided I need to complete the Crystal Towers storyline, which is a side story. It's not any. It's not part of the main story. So this is the second time this has happened. Before it was. Was something else before, and I think Raph and Yuki, you were there when that happened. What was it? Oh, right, it wanted me to fight all the first trials with elementals or the primals. It wanted me to do those fights hard mode, and it had never anywhere given me those quests as hard mode. Unlike the ones that come after, like the ones like what's around like Ramu and the other ones, those ones you are doing that in hard mode to begin with. So I'm not sure why it had me not do those in hard mode, but it didn't, and then it requested them later as a side story, which I needed to complete to advance the story. I don't think I'm done for prosperity. I remember that being part of this, so I gotta take this one too. For prosperity, let me. Yeah. Huh. Man, Harlan? Oh, there. Yeah, I was right. Tenacity. Do I want tenacity? I forget. I forget all my stats. Tenacity? Do I want that? I'm in Final Fantasy. We just finished, yeah, Crystal Tower. Yeah, that was interesting, yeah. We died only once, so that was cool. Higher the value of the more. I haven't used any of my materia. I have like a bunch of materia that I'm just sitting on, like since day one. I haven't used a single one. Was delicious. Bailey's Ice is delicious. I don't have like a big sweet tooth right now. Yesterday I did and I couldn't find any sweets, but right now I don't. I don't know why. Well, around the house. I'm not gonna go out there after work. Kidding me? I did have graham crackers. I don't anymore. They are now gone. I thought there was one more back there, but it wasn't graham crackers. It was like Ritz or something, and I was like, oh. I know, I was just thinking about that too. I could do that. I have a big jar of peanut butter. Ooh. I'm gonna try this next time. Because I did not know that about bananas and graham crackers. Because normally I use the graham crackers for s'mores, so I have a bunch of marshmallows now without any graham crackers, so there's that. But I didn't want like the extra sugar of the marshmallows, but I just want the graham from the graham crackers. So this was the thought process. This is how this happened. This is also a matter of graham crackers. They're good. Like, they're just good. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let me see. Nice. What's that class in the middle? I always see people with that now, like floating swords. What is that? That's Sage? So is it like, what kind of healer would you, the shield? Oh. So it does heals to do, it does damage to do heals or? So it's not a DPS class. Okay. Thanks. Jesus. Oh, this raid continues. Now it wants me to do Circus Tower. Enter Circus Tower? Isn't the same spot as the Labyrinth of Ancients? I'm looking at it. It also has 100 poetics. And it says requirements 1 to 8 players, 3 parties of 1 tank, 2 healers, 5 DPS. Sure. Yeah, I'll do it. Pizza is the plan for tomorrow. Not right now. So I'm good. Dang. Wait, so are bids already being fulfilled? Mm-hmm. Right. Ah, gotcha. Who doesn't want that? Do I need to repair? Should I repair? Is anything broken? Nothing's broken just yet. Yes. Yeah? No, I haven't. But I keep running into more Teslas out here, so yeah. Yeah. Ton of Teslas. I think what happened is all, because I don't see the Priuses anymore, I think all the Priuses in like the surrounding area around here all transformed into Teslas. That's my theory. I don't see any more Priuses. I just see a bunch of Teslas. I'm like, are you people? Whatever. Excellent. Impossible meat. All the good stuff. Yes. Yes, I love it. I wish I was supposed to. I will definitely do that tomorrow, though, when I get the pizza, because Slice House is right across from the tavern. Did. Bathroom break. Should have waited till we were in there afterwards. I really don't understand these drug commercials anymore. Like half of the time I don't know what they're for. Like there's so many new ones and like they keep sounding more and more like really bad like street rappers in terms of the names. Yeah, like Sky Rizzy. That sounds like it could be like a rapper or something. Yeah, see, exactly. That's a medication. I have no idea. I just keep seeing more and more of them. Like there are a lot of these things, and I have no idea what any of you do. Any of you do? You have really weird names, though. If someone just told me that was a person that like was at Coachella in 2018, I would totally believe them. Be like, yeah, I know Sky Rizzy. Yeah, that's cool. That just makes you more depressed if you take two. Yeah. That's when you have to take the other medication to offset that depression, but that other medication can possibly cause death or cancer. Yeah. So check with someone because no one knows. Yeah, double up. Take the first one again, and then you're back at square one. Yeah. I mean, we joke about that, but like I in addition to that, I keep seeing more not only seeing but also reading, so I have to read some of these articles. More class action lawsuits on medications that back like in the 90s, like everyone was about, and I'm like, oh yeah, like just give it time. Just give it time and there will be a class action lawsuit against Sky Rizzy or something. Yes. Yeah. I guess not, though. Just take the medication. There is. Oh, what about baking soda? Right? Oh, really? Huh, I didn't know that about baking soda. That is good to know. I know a lot of people that got heartburn. So a teaspoon of baking soda. Right? That makes sense. I am down to get this raid started when you guys are. Okay. Yep. Huh. Huh. Life hacks. I didn't know that. Life hacks. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, my mom back in the day, I remember she used to have like those boxes that had like the one side where you could open it up and had like little vents, and you put that in the refrigerator and it just absorbs all the smells and whatever. Think. She, yeah, that too. Yeah, she would have it around. She had it around some of those places now that I think about it. Never use it for cooking. No, wait, no, I take that back. She did like little. Wait, no, that was baking powder. Never mind. Yeah, you can use it for that, yeah. Exactly. Right? Jeez. Yeah. Ooh, thanks. Yeah, that is nasty. Wait, and this is to clean your garbage disposal? Hmm. There it is. Commence the raid. And I am in my Power Ranger stance. So, yep, there it goes. Exactly, that's the magic. Full party. No party. How many parts of this tower are there? Like back in the same place, back on a new floor. Oh. Okay. We are a. I don't know. Would that work? Can you do raids unsynced? Yeah, that's my question now. Like any kind of mechanics, like how would you get them? Ooh, this is a colorful little whatever is going on here. I'm not picking up any of these things. Well, here we go, I guess. That's a lot of water. So the last one was kind of fire theme. Is this one gonna be water theme? How's this working? Ooh, that means we have at least four elementals to go through. Well, three more, including this one. Thank you. This one has more loading screens though already. They only had like one, maybe two. There we go. Proper tanking status. What the hell is this? I'm not. Where is its head? Are those like sharks? Or are they wolves? Like, what is that? What's going on there? Well, it's standing on like four legs. Like, this thing has a lot of stuff going on. Okay, what's with the orbs and what's with the. Yeah. Oh yeah, there's electricity in the back. Falling from the sky. Oof. My hounds hunger for man flesh. Hmm. Okay, I have a beam on me too. It's an ice beam. Oh, I'm frozen. But I'm frozen outside. And I'm still remotely safe. Wait, why didn't the ice beam for... Oh, it did move into the other person. Okay. That's covered nice. I'm still trapped, yeah. Hey, Ralph, I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you. No, I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm free. Ooh. Water. I gotcha. I see the mechanic now. No more mechanics, though. That was for now. It was pretty fun. Oh, whoops. I want to get frozen. There we go. That was a very confused enemy. I'm not even sure what it was. Like many parts of a thing. I'm just gonna go with that. Oh, that makes sense. I mean, I would be kind of angry if I looked like that. I'm not really sure what's going on. Ooh, do we have to split up and take one each? Or I guess not. I don't know. I'll take this one then. Yeah, I took one to the left. Yeah. Ooh. Yep. Yeah. Crap is on me. I don't know what I'm doing. Thank you, Renok. I'll just stand over here to this side. Is that it? Interesting. Oh wait, no, it's not. More things are happening. Nope, more things are falling from the ceiling. And now that's it. Now the ceiling is done, I think, for now. It came what it did what it came to do. Ooh, a jump pad or something. Is this going to be a mechanic for another fight? This reminds me of another fight from Wildstar. Interesting. We have the jump across platforms as they disappeared. Through a jet stream, of all things. Forget the name of it, though. I gotcha. I want to get out of that. It did. Just see all the colors in the darkness. Wait, I just saw someone jump backwards. Okay, good. It's not a thing I gotta worry about. What are those? Standing out of bed. More standing out of bed. There we go. Wait, we didn't even use those platforms. I guess that's like in hard mode or something, right? Ooh, there's a vocalization in this one. Yeah, I just nabbed it right now. Dragon up in the sky, but yeah. Ooh. This dragon's been fancy. Is this another ceiling never stops area then? Yep. I guess some rats. Oh, another door open. Ooh, what's this? It's like a I don't know. It looks like a bunch of clothes inside of a closet. That's what it looks like. Oh no, it's on me. All right. Good job. Yeah, it has like a Dia de los Muertos mask or something like on it. Yeah. Wait, what's happening? Why are people running off? Ooh, slimes. Yeah, I saw people like run off, and I was like, "Oh, okay." Ooh, more lines. Something's happening. Hoo-ah! Someone just said hoo-ah. Nice. Oh, you run into the small ads, I think, right? Oh, something's targeting me though. What is that? I'm covered in ice. Now I'm encased in ice. I guess you have to get behind the ice things eventually. I guess this get behind ice, get behind ice. Ooh, Azure Dragoon. Justice Smith, watch out. Justice Smith, don't try to push us to the limit. Justice Smith! I watched him, he was right next to me. He was just hanging outside. He wanted to get that little bit of extra DPS in. Willing to do anything for it. Yep, he did. He was playing chicken with him, and he lost. Ooh, another one of those reagent things. I'm gonna need on that. Greed on that dress and greed on those boots. Mapping the realm. Cutscene. Who the hell is this? He's a lot smaller than the first guy. I think. Yes, I will go immediately to the area. disoriented there. Okay, he vanished. He's on his throne. Do you want to get inside of that, or? Starfall Circle. Maybe he's the same size as the other guy, I guess. Oh, what's that? Do we want to stay in that? Yeah, I guess so. Oh, want to get out of that though. Not Justice Smith. Yep. Yeah, after the Pelican, I decided to run back. So I'm like, I see people still in it though. Like, they come together to place them all down. I think it gives you a buff because my guy kind of like change a little bit. Oops. Starfall Circle again. I guess in normal settings, you have to DPS the small ones too to keep them from falling. I think you still need to, but I'm not sure. Yep, here we go again. Yep. Yep. Now probably you get a buff and you get to nuke him without getting nuked yourself. Life is a circus. Or a circus? Yeah, circus. So what are these things? Like giant people that live inside of crystals? Ooh, there's a lot of stuff in this one. Okay, I'm gonna read that. Read that. I'll need that. I'll read that. And I'll need that. And maybe need the rest of these. Got something. That was everything. Alrighty. Cool. Thanks, guys. What's this now with this cutscene? Emperor Zandi. That's who we defeated, I guess. isolate it from the surrounding world or cripple it from using energy? Deceivingly, deceptively? For what? For what? What's the sentence? Deceptively. It's gonna be fast. Ooh, void scent. I'll be here. My work never stops, but I make it stop. I put the boundaries where I can. But then life kicks in. So there's that. But I should be around. Might get a Slice House at some point tomorrow though. So there is that. I'm definitely getting them. What time are you guys gonna be around? And base it off of that. Like what time in the morning though? Because like Slice House opens at 11. Okay. Yeah, I'll be up before 11. So I'll be up before 11 so I can be around before that, and then I can get Slice House later after 11 and whatnot. So yeah. My time. So yeah. Right? That would be fair. Good job, guys. Right? Honorary bunny. Yep. Yeah, as long as they're close enough to cats. Ooh, this quest chain is never ending. Okay, the World of Darkness. This looks familiar too. Speak with Wedge and listen. Where is that? Where are they? Oh, they're over there again. waiting on some engineers. Uh-oh. Elegant civilization that lived on and just the emperor still sat on the throne. And no more talk of Zandy. Take me to the next quest. No more talk of Zandy. Always tacos. You never have too many tacos. Ready? God, I can't believe it gave me another raid to do. Same spot, into the world of darkness with a party of other players. Ugh. Okay, what's this? Yep, Behind Her Poetics, and it's one, yep, it's another raid. These are all raids. So this is the last one, the world of darkness. Where the darkness. Nah, you guys, you can do it tomorrow. I'll be around. I'm gonna wake up early. I'm gonna park it here on this game, stop the stream here on this game as well, and then pick up something else just to like tie me over until like later and then fall asleep. But this was good. I'd never done raids in the game before, so that was cool. Oh, dang. Hi, Zara. Medivh's Palace, Medivh's Tower. Yeah. Kazakhstan's a place. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Well, next time I'm definitely down to do the rest of this raid and get that part of the story finished so I can start branching off into the more exciting parts of the game. But this was good. This was good.